radiographers gathering people from all around the globe. Now, I would like to invite Sri Triloki Mishra, Garu, President of Society of Indian Radiographers, to come forward to give a speech.
Good afternoon, friends. Good afternoon. Dear friends, we all are happy. We have our Honorable Health Minister here in this auditorium with us as our chief guest for this 21st National Conference of SIR. When Minister Sahab entered the building, the organizers made him to wait in a room where a high tea was organized for him. And the organizers tried to express their views and tell him about the radiographers. I was very happy to see that Minister Sahab was keen to understand our problems, same problems were even shown by Srinivas ji here in his speech before me. He has taken even parade of the radiographers of different states, Srinivas ji. Srinivas has given number of requests to our Minister Sahab. Now, don't you feel that except Telangana and Andhra, we all radiographers should support Srinivas ji for his demands to the minister. Simultaneously, Minister Sahab has expressed that I have another appointment at 2 o'clock, right sir? But I think we should honor our Minister Sahab in such a way that he should remember this auditorium for at least 10 days. He should call Srinivas and Damodar Naidu ji to his office within 10 days and learn the problems of Telangana and Andhra radiographers. So I want you all to raise in your seats and give a big clap to our minister. Thank you.
सर मैं समझता हूँ ये तालियां आपको 10 दिन तक तो सोने नहीं देंगी जब तक आप हमारे रिप्रेजेंटेटिव्स को बुला के आंध्रा और तेलंगाना के प्रॉब्लम्स नहीं समझ लेते
दोस्तों वी हैव वेरी हाई डिग्निटरीज विद अस ऑन दिस डायस इन द कैपेसिटी ऑफ प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ एसआईआर आई वेलकम देम ऑल स्पेशली काकरला सुब्बाराव सर लास्ट ईयर आई वॉज द रिसिपेंट ऑफ द काकरला सुब्बाराव अवार्ड This time, Dr. Paneer Sarvam sir is the recipient. So I congratulate him on behalf of SIR. I'll take just 2 minutes and I would like to talk to the student radiographers. Dear friends, it was the year 1903 when Wright brothers flown their first aircraft, 1903. And the speed of that aircraft was 30 miles per hour. Now today, if you consider Boeing 747, the highest speed is 600 miles per hour. So 1903 and 2019, almost 130 years are gone and aviation has developed them only 20 times. Earlier it was 30 miles per hour, now it is 600 miles per hour. But sir, in radiography, the position where the radiographer is sitting, that is on the console of this CT scan, MRI and all. Let me talk about the CT scan. Radiographers are the people who capture the images, sir. CT scan was introduced in 1971. And you all must be remembering, the senior radiographers, that one image used to take 5 minutes to appear on the screen. That is 300 seconds. एक बार हम स्कैन करते थे 5 मिनट हम बैठ के स्क्रीन को देखते रहते थे कि अब इमेज आई नाउ टुडे इन 2019 इफ आई कंसीडर ओनली 320 स्लाइस सीटी we receive one image in just 0.0009 seconds. That is 3 lakh times. So we have developed the radiography field 3 lakh times. So if you consider aviation and radiography, वहाँ पे सिर्फ 600 times 130 साल में हम लोगों ने 50 साल में 3 लाख गुना स्पीड से काम करना शुरू किया है. So this is the responsibility of the coming generation, especially the student radiographers. You have to be very active, very fast when you are sitting on the console, because you are the people who develop the images, who bring the images, who capture the images, and then with the good images, our radiologists report those images. So the report depends on your caliber. So that is why such conferences are needed, such presentations are needed. We have 2 days of packed presentations in this auditorium. I request especially the student radiographers to attend all the lectures, even though the climate outside is very good, but keep some other time for roaming and all, and attend all the lectures over here. On behalf of Society of Indian Radiographers, I take the opportunity to congratulate the organizers, Srinivasji, Damodarji, Waris sir, and all radiographers who are participating in this. I am giving their best effort to bring you the best thing in this auditorium. Thank you, thank you, thank you very much.